convoy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yo, we started a brand new game. Y'all feel it. We had to do it on the ultimate, you know, the hardest difficulty. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I forgot I had it on this skin. But you know what? I think we're going to keep it on this. We're going to keep it on this because who doesn't like a little, you know, delay in the frames? Oh my god, that's right. That's right, boy. Let's do it.
Yeah, still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good.
Oh, looks so good.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Hey, yo, Miles, you know you're an anomaly, right?
Listen in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, man, traffic. Oh, that's right. I gotta deal with traffic, huh? Psych!
How does Tate do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Wait, how do I do that thing again? I forgot how to do it. I forgot how to do it. I guess we'll find out later. Oh, yeah! In front of the walls for old time's sake.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
Okay, watch this. Ready? Let's do it. Hoo-hoo-hoo! That's right, boy.
P.
Oh, my God. He looks so good in cutscenes.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
I forgot. That's right. They changed his name. I mean, his face. Oh, I see. I wouldn't even mind if it was like,
it's gotta be.
Whatchamacallit. Like, if it was regular.
Now it's time to move him back in.
If it was a regular thing. Like, this how he looks. Swinging. With that little hint of, like, greenish stuff.
Think so.
Like that green tint on his, like, outline. That'd be sexy.
Could be someone bigger.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
We got a problem.
Wait, I wanna. I kinda wanna.
Don't worry. No.
It's secure.
Psych.
We have a weight imbalance. Motors unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Going down. Helix 2 is going down. Freeze, freeze, freeze.
It could have been a lot worse.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh, snap. Before the big Russian comes out.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Hello, Russian man. Why war on Ukraine? What are you talking about? Oh, sorry. Wrong universe. There we go. We gotta get some people in. You feel me?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
Hey, thanks, homie.
How about we call a timeout? Talk this through, please.
I forgot how to do the.
All right then.
I forgot how to do the. Whatchamacallit? Oh, how do you like that? How do you like this, as a matter of fact? I should go over there for a second. Let me do that. Oh, Lord, choppy bits! Chopped and screwed! Stay down for a second. Huh? Oh my god, yo! He literally, I don't know if he bounced off his body or what, but oh shit, now they got the weapons.
Can't let Pete down. We need to get this under control.
Hey, Chew.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold your career.
I'm trying to watch it while he fights. It's all good, baby.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
Oh yeah, you never have? Let me give you a better little view, huh? Oh my god, hey yo, Chill B!
Wow!
Oh! I need you to stop shooting me for a second. Oh, hey, you know, I'm just a minor. You can't touch me like that. You feel me? There's laws against that. Oh, no. He got the keys. Well, I got the webs. Let's see who's faster. Peter, what are you doing? You're able to handle this on your own last year. Or earlier this year, I guess, because that's how... Yeah, earlier this year. Not even that, just a few weeks ago. If this story takes place soon right after. Don't worry about it, man. Let's do it. Alright, come on, give me the control.
Oh, hey, sorry, have
you already? Ooh, hey, chill with that, all that, huh?
I'm a count as lucky. Oh, crap, doing her bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
I like how this guy's actually worried about the destruction and shit versus Peter's like,
Yeah, I got you.
While Peter's all like, hey, we just gotta stop it, bro. It doesn't matter how we do it.
I got this. Take it away, careful. Whoa, wait. That's the ball.
All right, I gotta destroy a lot of shit, right? All right, come on, let's do it. Let's do it. One. Come on, let's do it. I want you to destroy more shit. Let's do it. Two. I guess we're going straight forward. Let's do it! Insomniac, holla! Alright, I want to do this right. I gotta press start right. Oh wait, there's no photo mode? If I didn't save that baby, Spider-Man would've... Oh, I mean, Peter would've. You know what I mean. Yo, he's still strong. We're gonna keep destroying shit, cause we gotta just do it. Come on. Oh yeah, why don't you enjoy without me on your back for the whole time?
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh. Hey Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, effectless. Treacherous, unhinged, menace.
I like how it's still like an homage to J.K. Simmons, but it's not like really like a, almost like a, not really like a parody. Cause like at least with like with Mortal Kombat 11, they did that would have been cool. They had the Terminator, but it was more like, you know, like someone doing a parody of his voice. Verse. Hey, chill. Let's do it. Oh!
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Let us raise temperature.
Yeah, you can handle it, big boy. Let's do it.
Bad, very bad.
They say that sounds good if you put your testicles in there to You know, kill your sperm and shit. Oh! Oh, shit! Hey,
are you okay?
Is he still attached to him?
No. No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Oh, snap.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Maybe just a little minute. Whoa, he just got punched up right now, boy. Oh, snap.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Yeah. Come on, come on. Like how he just stands there and watches me zip it around. And he could have just shot me easily. Okay, wait. Wait, is RPGs? I don't like you doing that, so I gotta teach you a lesson.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Woo! Around and around we go. What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? You wanted me? Well, you got me. Congratulations, you couldn't handle shit. What's up? You want some too, boy? Yeah, I'll just knock you off over there.
They're all over that bridge.
Thank you. I can. My eyes work. Oh shit! Okay. Okay, man. This is so cinematic. Hey, stop shooting me for a second. Because that's not very nice, you feel me? Or safe. Oh. Yo, he's getting demolished right now. Where you at? Peter!
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, shit. Oh, man. Demolished. Ooh, look at that advanced suit underneath.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man.
Oh, shit.
Wake up, man.
It's scary, though. Like, I can't even imagine how scared Miles must be, too. Worried about the destruction and now seeing this.
I would like to exchange for new
one. Shut up, Nikolai.
This one.
Come on, do it, boy.
Get out of here.
Oh, the touch with the breath coming out.
Back the hell.
Here comes the. Y'all don't really want it now. Yo, the exaggerated swagger of a black teen is crazy. Hey, what's up, boy? What's up? What you got? Now, why don't you chill for a second? Oh. I forgot how to do the web strikes. That would be a really good time. There it is! Okay! Now you're done!
You're not gonna be able to push people around, Alexi.
Now I know what I'm doing. It's over. Come on! I don't care.
Come after my friend, or I will come after you.
Ooh.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Oh, snap! Come on, come on, I don't care. Jesus Christ, the two-piece combo right there. Come on, boy, come on, I'm not done with you, though. That's right, boy.
This is the time, man. No more breakouts.
He's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
No, not too much. Just gotta take my time. You feel me? I guess I can only do one combo at a time, isn't it? Oh shit! Why don't you take some anger management classes? But most importantly, learn how to keep your hands to yourself.
Goose?
Okay. Is that so?
Hey man, is the rabbit really that bad? Sure, you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free spirit. No man shall cage me.
Whoo, okay. Then how about I electrocute you then instead? Ooh, and then, boom, B! What you know about that, homie? Peter! Oh, Peter!
You alive? Kinda.
Oh, Peter! Oh, Peter! Wax on, rocks off. Let me get my rocks off, you feel me? Nah, I'm playing.
Guys? Wow, just...
Wow, is that the guy? Is that the main man himself, Joel?
Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
I've been watching Baki.
Sorry.
So it's, in English, he's the Baki voice.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to... So it's down for a build. But,
his voice is so.
I wanted to thank you.
I think he also does Joker in Batman Origins.
Down, Rhino, Solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks.
But straight into my pants, kind of places.
I will hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey,
duty
really
calls.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
I like that guy's voice, I can't lie.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, but you got enough strength to do all that, though. Nah, I heard you grunting and kind of like, you know, struggling.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey. Look,
oh, that's sexy.
Nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Damn, it shows how skinny he is. Oh, look at that face.
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning
that's
to tell you.
Oh, sorry. That's one of the reasons why I held out for upgrading to the remaster for a while. But then I'm like, you know what?
No.
How much have you actually seen with his face versus, like, what I'm getting from the upgrade? Unfortunately, I already had all the DLC, but that... For $10, I think it was, you get... PS5 version.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly
and all the
solo.
DLC.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter, but then you delivered big time.
These animations are so sexy, so I can't even imagine how they're gonna be when I get my hands on it less than 30 days from now.
And you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Hope you all ready to get bombarded with all the. Oh, it's a little gift.
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
The oath. The devil, baby.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
Wait, the city? Like, just New York?
That old
well, I mean, I guess.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
The only and the one.
Only Spider-Man.
A nice crotch shot, boy.
Screw this up.
You're not gonna screw it up, Miles. That amazing Spider. Oh, they should have kept going though. That amazing Spider-Man 2 though, callback. Oh, so perfect, so beautiful. Alright. For those who came up to this part of the video, I love you. Kisses. I hope you all were entertained. It took a little longer because you know the intro and all that stuff, but moving forward is going to be pure Spider-Man action. And it's always weird to say. Look, if you like it, by all means like it. You want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. But the main part is that you're entertained here. Okay? I love you, and until next time, huh?